Did you know that the European Union wants to cut transport emissions by 90% by 2050, compared with the 1990 level? Currently, 22% of Europe's greenhouse gas emissions come from road transport, and choosing the right tires can help you reduce the fuel consumption and CO2 emissions. The tire labeling regulation has been in place since 2012 and provides consumers with transparent and objective information about the performance of the tires they buy. The EU seeks to increase consumer awareness of the tire label and improve market surveillance and enforcement of the label provisions across the EU member states. By providing clear information on fuel efficiency, braking performance on wet and noise levels, the new tire label items will promote the use on snow and ice if present to help consumers make better informed choices when selecting their new tires. This should help improve safety, as well as the economic and environmental efficiency of road transport. Introduced for the first time in 2012, and now enriched in its new version from May 1st, 2021, the new tire label applies to all new tires used on cars, vans, and heavy-duty vehicles. For more information, visit ETRMA.org.